So, hello traders. So today we see the CBPUSD, how we have made a good profit. These are the Forex Trade 1 channel, and these are the levels has been given free, 1.396 to 1.399. And we already told in important that what are the major factor that will affect on a GBPUSD price. So today actually the interest rate decision, which is already been released now, see the interest rate decision has already the same rate, but the what and all the decision by the Bank of the England, BOE means the Bank of the England, has already indicated the fundamental weak, and these are the major issues that they are facing on our money crunch. And that's the reason that we have predicted it, that once the interest rate decision will be released, and we have updated today's before around 6 to 7 hours before. These are the today March 18, and we told the reason to sell it on a 1.396 to 1.399, and see the price, it moved precisely on that selling zone, 1.399. see the, and our selling indicator has also generated, our resistance zone has already created as per the volume pattern, and price has fallen down. And this is the H1 time frame, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hours precisely after our message has been delivered, and within a 8 hours period of time, it has fallen down from 1.399 to the 1.392 near. So almost 70 to 80 pips free gain. If you have just followed this message, which we have presented it in our channel, where we given the sell levels precisely, first level, second level, and risk and TP. So this TP now almost going to achieve, as there are only remaining the 20 pips from this level. As once the 3.87, once the price will reach near, we, our first TP will be achieved. You can buy from this level again. If it reached to this level, you can again buy 1.384 to 1.382 near. But if you are selling it now, it is a precise selling zone, which we have mentioned it in our free channel. If you have followed this free channel, if you read the important message, what are the news and what are the target, 1.387 to 1.383 our target, and previous results, even we have updated it, that 50 pips gain was there before 24 hours. As 1.392, sorry, 80 pips gain was there from the level 1 and level 2. And that previous level, if you click on this reply link, and yes, you click here and you get the previous 24 hours days, 24 hours hours before message, where the level is been mentioned. So yesterday from this 1.395 to 1.388, almost 80 pip gain was there, and again from the second level 1.398 to the 1.350 pips gain. But today's, we have updated the message. If you go to the today's message and reason even updated, that today interest rate decision, more weakness, sell for new TP 1.387 to 383. It's very easy to follow. There are this first one level and second level. You just follow this level, put a limit order and trade. And once the book profit message will be there, it will be updated into the free channel. You book the profit. And these are the interest rate decision which we are talking about. And see the, it has been delivered just 15 minutes before. And see the price movement, as GBP has already fallen down. And it's beautifully falling from the precise our given level. And yes, it was already, dollar has already in oversold condition. And from this oversold condition, it's moved up. And we have even booked the profit from our 3992. 392 level, now it is trading, and hopefully it will fall more towards the 1.386 to 1.387 in the next 10 to 12 hours, God willing.